We build relationships in sport by paying attention to the young people we're coaching. It's really important that we allow them to speak to us, allow them to share with us what's on their mind and how they're doing. So by all this listening, I think we can let the athletes know we're interested in them.